And so these little backwater channels are clear and clean. And that is a place where the brook trout or cutthroat, if we'd prefer, can survive during the high turbid season.